if you use the right terminology, like don't say upper arm, say the acronym process, first of all, that will capture your physician's attention. Oh my goodness, they're using right terminology. They must know something. The next thing is to really be upfront and honest. I have this patient, I'm not sure what to do, but my gut sort of says this is what's happening. And if you really slow down, assess, and communicate those assessments clearly to your provider, very quickly he or she can then rely on what you're saying back to them, and you can develop a really wonderful working relationship with each other. So communication's key.